North St George's Point.
But apparently when the lads got there, the windscreen wipers were still working.